Hi everyone, welcome back to another video by SpiderJoe12, and today I am back in Sikecraft because I actually now found out the reason why there's factions and prison. Because prison is actually the game type where it's called. I didn't actually realise it. I've actually been told that quite a few times now since the last video. I have actually got in contact with the owner of the server, which I may have made him sound like a pimp in the first episode. He has told me to go to factions, and he's going to TP me there. So I'm kind of scared of what he's going to do. Went into here, had a look around. I'm seeing creepers, but I can't move to run away. I walked out, then it said you are leaving the safe zone, and didn't realize that until too late. Now I can't go back into the safe zone, and I don't actually know what I'm doing. And this is dark. This is nighttime. War zone, not the safest place to be. Yeah, you're not kidding. Now, oh, there's a skeleton jockey. There's another spider. Run. Hey, go away. Go away. This is laggy as anything. Ooh, this guy health bar. Okay, my first item is a spider eye. And the zombie's coming straight for me. Right, let's head for the hills. Whoa! How did I get teleported when he's not here? I have a spider eye, I'm safe. Bit. Welcome to the island! As long as he didn't say Pen Island. Ooh, I have leather armor. Look at me. Where's my cap? I've got my hat. Don't worry. Everything's fine. Problem averted. Now, there was quite a few times. If I'm looking over there, it's because I've got Skype actually set up. But I just have to look over because I made myself a drink before I started this. And let's just say it's kind of a big drink. Now, it's bigger than my head. This is a 2.5... I'm moving out of the light. This is a 2.5 pint glass. Hey, I can only do two of one wood. I've got an apple. I'm happy. I'm safe. Oh, don't look at the end of it. Don't look at him, everybody. Look away. You just see your parents in the background, you watching YouTube, and suddenly you're just looking away. Oh, don't worry about me. I'm just not looking at Enderman. Ooh, this carpet. Why can't I open this chest? Yeah, I have an idea. Let's get the owner of the call in. Owner of the call. No. I smell burning. I think my lamp is actually burning. It's definitely burning my eyes. Ah! Right. Let's get the owner of the server of the server of the owner. I haven't heard that sound in such a long time. Hey!
Hey!
Wow, this island looks really cool.
Okay, what have you got planned?
I've actually, because I record my face cam on an old mobile phone because I've got internal view, it's got a little timer to say how long I've been recording. So, for the last 5 minutes, I've been recording.
Alright, let me close some stuff down here.
By the way, I also made myself a drink before starting.
Yes, so I've got my orange juice.
Mate, you can't beat mine.
What you got?
I've got a 2.5 pint glass of milk.
Alright.
I'll wait until you're in the place and then...
Can you get in there?
Ooh! Chest is opening by itself. No, I can't get in there.
That's me.
So you're here, but you're not... Oh, God. 100% Feed. Health. I have done my thumbnail already.
Oh, I haven't.
No, I've just recorded the photograph of it.
What's up, guys? Frenzy here. And who's this guy?
Hi! Hello!
That's Joe.
Hey, and Harry.
Hey, Joe. And we've got a little bit of a... We've got an issue, haven't we, Joe?
What, that we're stranded on a rubber dinghy?
Yeah.
That looks like
it's made of wood. Joe opened the door in the airplane, and this is the end product.
Look, but curiosity killed the cat, but we're still not dead yet.
Not dead yet, except there's a spider waiting for us over there.
It's like my brother. Spider Junior, you know, 12.
Let's read the journal, Joe. Let's go along the true story. How do we get here, Joe? Read the book.
Right, the journal. March 22nd, 2015. I find myself stranded on a raft, floating somewhere in the Pacific Ocean. I made a list of things that I need to be done to stay alive. The most important is to provide myself of basic necessities. Because it's a bare necessities. Page 2.
Don't start with that.
Page 2. Water, food. Whatever that's called.
Oh yeah, we get it. I've seen that word. It's thermoregulation or some
shelter. Anyway. The ability to think straight, to navigate safely, and to avoid unpleasant and possibly fatal interactions with animals for its enemies.
Oh, don't worry about it. Put it back in, Joe. Let's get to work, because Joe, there's loads of stuff over there.
It's great. It's friendly. It's a welcome gift. And I have armor. I have a leather tunic.
You just want to go to that island over there.
What island? I can't see an island over there.
There's an island over there.
But this looks cool. Look, it's got sand and beaches.
But there's people over there, and they don't look friendly.
But I have a stone sword, so I'm okay.
So there's a lot more there.
Right, I now
They're all hiding.
I now need to explain from my point of view. Whoa, there's a lot of creepers. This is going to be fun.
I just told you.
Yeah, I just need to explain from my point of view that my face cam's going to look pretty terrible because I've... On the intro, or my intro, it was looking fine. But then realised because it's a nice sunny day, it's now getting hotter and hotter in my room with so many monitors going. So,
I'd say on my point of view, I don't have a face cam because I'm an so... No, you can all look at Joe if you want to. If you want to see some hot stuff, don't die, Joe. We've only just got here.
I'm not gonna die. It's fine. We're just gonna hide up a tree.
I'm trying to see if there's like any hidden chests or any broken boats or what.
Have you got tree decapitator mod?
No.
I just hit a tree, dude. Check this out.
Joe, I don't want to alarm you, but you've been shot. Joe, you've been shot.
Don't you dare say it's an arrow in my knee. Yeah, check this out. See this stone sword? Where you go?
Yeah.
Cocoa beans. Check this out. Boom!
Okay, so that's pretty cool. That's cool. We need to make some stuff. We got our first challenge is actually to build a shell, but Joe, I've noticed it's actually getting dark, so we need to hide.
We need to make a crafting table, and then we can make a wooden pickaxe.
Let me start decapitating.
Wait a minute. Have you got an axe?
I have nothing.
Dude, take this axe. It's the all-powerful axe of axingness. And mine the villager. Axiness. Yep, it's axey. This villager's glitching for the floor. Right, I now need to get some cobbly stone. I'm gonna dig here.
So we need to survive this.
Wait, why is there bedrock?
Because it's an island, Joe. It's an island, Joe? I don't know, I weren't the creator of this.
But we need cobbly stone.
We can't have it.
Someone
else created this, Joe. This isn't one of mine.
So we now have bedrock. This is a challenge. This is cool.
Well, our first challenge is to make a shelter, but...
Don't worry, we can make a treehouse.
It's not going to go to plan.
Oh, don't worry. There's a witch! Which witch is a witch?
Don't go near witches. They're going to eat you.
They're not going to eat me straight away. Right,
you're
going to
steal your soul. Where have you gone?
I'm up this tree.
Joe, I've been shot.
Don't worry, just walk it off.
I'm going to walk it off.
Nice, there you go.
Should I go over to that other island and see what I can find? There's a boat, Joe. I'm going to go over to that boat.
If you can.
I see the top of another ship. Joe, there's boats over here. Been rescued already.
Oh, that didn't take long. We're saved.
So,
thank you, everyone, for watching another video.
4 minutes in and we're saved.
Yay!
No, mine's 11. There's a chest.
You're just finding all the cool stuff. I'm just harvesting cocoa beans. By the way...
The music disc.
Oh, I've turned all the logs into wood planks.
Why'd you do that?
Because I shift-clicked.
So I think we're going to have to do redstone at one point because there's redstone and a music disc. What are we going to do with a music disc?
You listen to it.
Joe, when I'm stranded on an island, the last thing I care about is, are you making a treehouse?
Yes.
Yes, Joe.
Then we're going to have another tree beside it, then we can link them up. And this can be Sike based one.
No, we need a cooler name than that.
Right.
Base of Awesomeness.
I think I've already done that one. Oh, I see a sunken ship as well. Wait, I have an idea.
I have an idea.
We can gather materials. And then at night, we can make our base.
We should probably eventually take these boats apart and have them for ourselves.
So you're doing exploring, I'm doing the building.
Stuck in a boat now. Oh.
I have cobblestone. What? Oh, really? Really? Silverfish? Clever. Clever.
The book did say, be careful.
Of animals. I was expecting pigs and cows.
But now we know he's planning traps.
Maybe there's pressure plates and TNT.
Oh, that's not even funny, because you know I'll be the one that steps on it. Alright, Joe, I'm coming back over because, you know...
It's going night time.
Yeah,
it's going night time.
I'm coming back over.
I'm getting some cobblestone warm up here.
How much, you know, you're the only one with a weapon at the moment.
Uh-huh. And it's a stone sword, is that? There's zombies and everything. What's
how
with
do
the ding-a-ling ding-a-ling?
Climb in the vine?
Huh? What's with the ding-a-ling ding-a-ling whenever I hit a...
Oh, it's MCMMO.
Which is?
It's like... The more you level up, the better things become.
Okay.
It's like life, Joe.
Ah, it's like a sign of life. I've got some meat if you need some food.
I just do a bit. What kind of meat?
I have, succulent steak. And some golden apples.
I want chicken, though.
I think I saw a cow somewhere around here. Right, okay, let's retreat to the treehouse.
Hey, what do you think chicken's made out of?
Chicken.
I just said I wanted chicken and you said you've got a cow somewhere.
You said what do you think chickens are made out of?
Yeah, because you... Don't worry, Joe. Don't worry. We got us more things.
Alright, we need some torches. Let me make a crafting table. Let me make a furnace. Oh, do you have any logs?
I have loads of logs.
Nice. Yeah, I need some logs to make charcoal. Then we can make some torches up in here.
Yes, we need to light... As soon as we light this place up, we'll actually be okay.
Don't worry, I'll make up something. I can use some wood planks to cut some wood logs, and then I can make some charcoal.
If there's any more islands we can explore at any point. I think we... At one point... Oh, there's another boat.
Do you know about
there.
This island more than I do? This looks... Oh, yeah, there's a ship over there. There's a ship over there.
I didn't create the island.
Yeah. Well, you know more about it than I do.
True. I did read the web post.
So was this customly made just for you?
No. It's off the interwebs.
Ah, a powerful place.
Yeah,
sometimes
I like
it's scary.
It's called an adventure map. They're quite fun.
Sometimes the internet's funny. Sometimes it's scary.
Lock the front door.
Hey, look at this. Boom.
Joe, I got stuck up here.
Got what stuck up?
No, Joe. I'm really broken it now.
We now need to make ladders and we're stuck up here, but at least there's not going to be any mobs that come up to us because we can't get down to them.
Wait, no, I can fix this. Hang on.
Yeah, you need wood planks to go all the way up.
I'm so sorry, Joe.
Well, at least you've already destroyed our treehouse and it's only taken 10 minutes.
No, I've got a plan. I can do this. Joe, build across to this tree here.
No. This tree. So you destroy one tree, you want to destroy another one.
No, I didn't plan on that happening. Just build across to that tree, and then I'll go on that one, and I'll build up.
Yes, sir, Sudden Jer.
All right, that's good. You're good.
Might as well shut the front door, just in case if any mobs came up. Oh, wait, there's nothing for them to come up now.
Funny. Oh, God, everything knows I'm here.
Harry, do you need help?
No, I'm good. See, told you I'd fix it.
Good job, Harry. Good job.
How many ladders? Have we got any ladders?
And let's just make this stalk up here. That it looks partly like a tree. There you go.
When you see a sunken boat, you expect to find like...
Gold. Buried treasure.
I got gold nuggets. Yeah.
Oh, we're saved!
Maybe we can bribe a pirate.
A dead one by the looks of it. They're dead! Right.
Maybe we can recondition one of these boats.
What, to float?
No, Joe. We should build a boat. Live out at sea. Build our own island. Screw these ones. No. We're the treehouse gang.
The treehouse gang.
We've got many aliases at the moment, haven't we?
By the way, I made you a present, Harry. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm trying to get down so that I can...
Don't worry, I made ladders as well.
Look for some more things.
What happened?
What?
Oh, there's lots of enemies up here. Quick build. Right,
oh, you
safe.
Built that. See, that's what I've been waiting for.
Jump! Don't worry, I'm coming down to save you. I'm here. You okay?
We're not gonna live very long.
We're fine.
No,
yeah, come back down here. I've made your present.
I can't come back down. If I fall off, I'm going to die and I need food.
That's the purpose of a ladder. You use one foot after the other and
then but then you
down.
Blew me up.
I didn't blow you up. That was a creeper.
You f***ed him off.
It's all
Please
about...
Please tell me you've got food.
Yes, I do have food.
I have some food.
I'm Mr. Efficient. I've got that for you and have this and this bleh.
Alright, so am I going out exploring then?
No, we're going exploring in the morning, but you said you wanted a boat.
I did want a boat.
Yeah.
Thank you, Joe. I did want a boat.
Harry's little boaty.
Oh my god, I don't think this is going to go very well.
Don't worry, I have a fern.
What are we going to do with a fern?
I don't need... It's a weed. We're saved.
What are we going to do with a fern? We can, like, scare the skeletons away.
Okay, I wonder if this works. See, I've got the fern. You've got 60% health. I have the
fern. I've got to wrap this video up, Joe, for the next one.
That was quick.
It's been 15 minutes. I'm not kidding.
15 minutes. I have a fern. Yeah. We can finish your episode off with a fern.
Here we go, guys. At the end of this episode, Joe has a fern. We have a really wonky treehouse.
Ow.
Joe nearly killed us twice.
I didn't nearly kill us twice. You killed
us twice. We've raided two boats, so you know we've made a lot of progress in this one, and we'll see you in the next one. Say bye, Joe.
Bye, Joe.
Joe, you do realise they're about to... They're going to shoot you!
I've just been shot with... Have you seen me?
Oh, Joe, you got shot.
Yeah, and it hurts. I just got gut.
I'm just going to end this episode here. Guys, we'll see you in the morning when me and Joe head out on our boats to try and find some other... form of civilization. You never know, we might run into someone new. Probably
in
won't.
In the morning.
But we'll see you in the morning, guys.
Something you always have to say when you're in the server. Wow, that didn't take long. We'll send you to the yard to buy and sell. Really? Yay, I have sound effects. The face has scared the life out of me. This is one awesome house. I mean, it's so roomy and cozy. I'm amazing. I've made boats. I've got ferns. Look, I have a fern.
What are you planning with a fern?
Amazing stuff.
Amazing things. Oh my god.
You didn't record.
No, I did. It corrupted. Not restarting. I'm not restarting. Okay, so we'll start from here then. I'm just going to stand over here and we're going to start from here. Shut up, Joe, it's not funny!
No!
What's up, guys? Frenzy here, and I've...